That looks like a turtle shell right there. I don't know. It could be a couple of turtles mating or something. Look down there in the algae on the